debate team is looking strong. At least the parents don't need to worry about having a college fund. Man, Obama's daughters are really well spoken. Apparently they really dislike the clothing company Aeropostale. If they are one of our sponsors, please forgive those girls and know that I happen to be a huge Aeropostale fan.
Oh no, you little bitches didn't! What the f*** you talking about, huh? I've been wearing Aeropostale since day one, cause I make a million, quadrillion, baby girls. Look at it, love it, suck it.
TV's first interracial kiss was in 1968 between William Shatner and that black chick on Star Trek. When it's an all-you-can-eat buffet, sometimes you just have to power through that shellfish allergy. Black don't crack, but it certainly puffs up pretty good. Now, I'll translate for you. The dad from Family Matters wants you to stab her in the throat with an EpiPen too sweet. A lot of you might not know that before Amos became famous for his cookies, he was a talent agent at William Morris. This next video proves that Kanye West isn't so special after all.
On the microphone, heart murmur, dilated, surgeries, have a baby.
That heart is sick, son. I hope that baby drops soon. Daddy needs a hype man. You can't do that with a white kid's heartbeat. The timing is all off. In 1701, Raymond T. Jazz invented music. Who knew the sidewalk had to bring your son to work day? Skip your court date, I'm pretty certain you're the father. And for the record, not every African American can just pick up an instrument and start playing. I stand corrected. I once saw a Mexican family do something similar in the garden section of Lowe's.
Hey buddy, are you happy? You happy after that? Feel good? Yeah, you look happy. Congrats.